the Sim Friends, and we are back with the new round of architect homes. And this is for the houseboats and the penthouse apartments. If there is any one of these that you would like for me to remodel, then leave me a comment, and I would be glad to do it. So we have two in total, one houseboat and then one apartment. So let's get started. So here is the apartment. On the outside, it looks really, really cute. The appearance of it is very nice. I like how it looks. It looks like a very expensive penthouse, and it is a very expensive penthouse because it's an architectural. So let's see what they have inside. So outside the store, you have a hot tub, and then a lamp. Those pine lamps, which I think came from the Desert Oasis event. We have these couches that I believe are from the Lake Havas event, if I remember it correctly. I could be wrong though. But if you know, please leave me a comment. I would appreciate that. And then you have that table and chairs. And then in the bathroom, it looks nice. And then here we have the kitchen with the tan standy counter tops. And then you have the fridges. They look like they're in the outdoor, the section, but I can't remember what event they came from. And then in here, we have a living room. We do get that fireplace. And then, of course, the wall hangings. You do have that plant. And also that bench. That blue bench. We got that. I think that came from the fruit event or whatever it's called. And then of course we have a fruit tree outside. They've made this look very nice and homey. It's very nice, and like on the downstairs. So far on the downstairs, I do like the layout, and I think it looks very nice, very homey, very cozy. There's, they had done a really nice job, on the decor, and there are some really nice inventory items in here. So if you're a brand new player, you may wanna have a look at this house. And then on the upstairs, we have some balconies with some flowers and plants. And then we have an office that is connected to a bedroom. On the upstairs, I'm not so crazy about the layout. It seems like a hot mess. On the layout part upstairs at least. But again, we get those blue chairs. You get that blue bench again. And of course, we get all the plants and the light fixtures. You do get the Art Deco shelves. So that's really nice. So if you have not done the Art Deco event or the fruit event, that orange and gray bed, you know, in the bedroom. And this is a one-bedroom apartment. And then here is the houseboat. I don't like the outside. The appearance looks really kind of creepy on the outside. But here's the inside. You do get that long couch. And you get the coffee table. And again, you know, you get the fireplace. Or not the fireplace, but you get that black TV set. You get that. And then over here on the other side is the kitchen. You get the stools, the sink, and the stoves are the Scandi stoves, I believe. And the countertops, I think, are from the outdoors section. It's a very small houseboat. And then when we get upstairs, we have a bedroom. We're missing a bed. Sims, how could you? And then, you know, and then we have the bathroom right there. A full, like, four-piece bath. You do get
so overall, the only one I did not like was the houseboat. I think it was, I didn't like the layout much of it. And it didn't really look that homey. It looked kind of creepy. So overall, for the architect homes, if you're a brand new player, I encourage you to check out the apartment. That seems to have the most inventory in it. And so I hope you enjoyed this and have a wonderful night.